upon you.
Into union together. With this source of light,
Listen very carefully to these words. It will. Wives, submit yourselves unto your own husbands as unto the Lord. For the husband is the head of the wife, even as Christ is the head of the church, and he is the savior of the body. Therefore, as the church is subject unto Christ, so let the wives be to their own husbands in everything. Husbands, love your wives, even as Christ also loved the church and gave himself for it, that he might sanctify and cleanse it with the washing of water by the word, that he might present it to himself a glorious church, not having spot or wrinkles or any such thing, but that it should be holy and without blemish. So, what men to love their wives as their own bodies? He that loveth his wife loveth himself. For no man ever yet hated his own flesh, but nourish and cherish it, even as the Lord the church. For we are members of his body, of his flesh, and of his own bones. For this cause shall a man leave his father and mother, and shall be joined unto his wife, and the two shall be one flesh. This is the great mystery. This is the miracle. But I speak concerning Christ and the church. God bless you. To the group now, telling our brother, have you accepted Jesus Christ as your Lord and personal Savior? If you have, please say yes.
Yes, I have.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That is Pastor Okama.
Hello. Church to the congregation. Are you happy to see what God is doing? And smile now. Your face is too tight. It's not for my service. This is wedding. Two of us. Hey! If you are not married, you stand up. If you are lady, you are not married, stand up. And you want to marry, not by carrying pregnancy to a man. You want them to do wedding for you. Stand up.
If you are not married.
If you are not married and you want to wait, this is waiting. What is sister's name? What's her name?
Beatrice.
Sister Beatrice is not pregnant. Does not have a child. Except, Teddy doesn't have a child. So if you want to marry and enter your husband's house like this, stand up. Put your hands together for Jesus. You will be the next one here. Jesus Christ. Acknowledge our pastor. Their father, Pastor Abraham, for this opportunity. Now, charge to the congregation. In the eyes of Almighty God, these two precious are washed by the blood of Jesus of Nazareth. They are prayed before the Lord God Himself. They believe with all their hearts that it is the perfect will of God for them to be joined in marriage. They have made their decisions. So from now on to the end of this age, I charge you to do everything in your power to see that this union remains solid, strong, happy, and prosperous. Jesus mighty.
Amen.
You have to hold the microphone for them. At this juncture or at this time, the is the King and the Prince. You hold everything for them. Hallelujah. Take when you take the bride as your wife, as your home fresh, to love, even as Christ love the church, to protect her, care for her the rest of your lives. If you do, say, yes, I do. Yes, I do. Let's see Jesus of God. Then I want you to take her by the right hand and face her. I just want you to hold her right hand and then you will face her. Then you are going to say this after me. I, Teddy Mwenya, according to the word of God, leave my father, and my mother, and I join myself to you, to love you, and to be husband to you,
and to be your husband,
and to be husband to you,
and to be your husband.
From this moment forward,
we shall be one.
Let's see Jesus at the beginning. Beatrice Chisha, do you take the groom, Teddy Mwenya, as your husband? Submit yourself to him as one to the Lord, showing reverence to him as the head of this union for the rest of your lives. If you do, say, yes, I do. I want to be a new leader. You know, this one is the witness. This must hear as witnesses. If they are not hearing, I will make them meet as many times as they hear. So if you do say, yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Put the microphone on my mouth. I am very far from you. Say, yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Let's give Jesus a big good. I want you to look in his face and say, I, Beatrice Chisha, according to the word of God, submit myself to be wife to you. From this moment forward, we shall be one. Let's give Jesus a thank you. As I stand in this office, I sanctify these things in your holy name.